Hey, yo, what? Get good. It's your boy Wolfie. And today I got something extremely special for you guys. Today I brought my parents back to be in a video with me, and it's a very special video. Today I am teaming up with Relativity to promote the new movie Mastermind. You guys know Zach Galifianakis, he's in the movie. You guys know Owen Wilson, boom, he's in the movie. Jason Sudeikis, wah, he's in the movie. Kristen Wiig,
he's in the movie.
Dwayne The Rock Johnson. He's not in the movie, but it's still a banger! I mean, the movie's even directed by my dude, Jared Hess, the same dude who directed Napoleon Dynamite, which you guys know. If you don't know, okay, now you go Google it. And the movie comes out September 30th, 2016, you already know. So now a bunch of you guys are probably sitting there like, yo, Wolfie, what's the movie about, bro? Like, why am I gonna go see this movie? Well, you're gonna go see it because I told you to go see it. And you know what else you're gonna do while you're at that? Go down to that like button and smash it, okay? I want 150,000 likes because you guys are gonna see my parents in some extreme torture today. So go down and smash that like button right now. Now, I already know you guys are gonna kill it. My WolfFam always kills it. But basically, the movie is based on a true story, and it's about a bunch of pretty dumb criminals who robbed a bank for $17 million. Didn't even get caught in the process, but then they got caught afterwards by spending the money on some reckless stuff. So I thought, in the spirit of spending money, if you were to give your boy $17 million, I would never go out and spend it on some reckless stuff. The first thing I'd do is probably pay my parents back because they've helped me out financially so much in my life. But you think your boy Wolfie would just pay them back? You gotta make them work for it, you feel me? So today!
That's my wallet.
So today, I got money! $1,000. You already know what it is. Count it up. We got the Canadian Monopoly money. So I took out $500 for my mom, $500 for my dad. And today I'm gonna see how far they're willing to go to get that money. All right, so I got my mom and my dad. I got $500 for each of them. There you go. So guys, the way it's gonna work is I asked a bunch of people on Twitter for dares and challenges that my parents could do to get this money. Hopefully at the end of the video, they both have the $500. But obviously there's gotta be a little bit of competition because you know your boy loves competition.
He's very competitive.
And are you competitive?
She's extreme.
Well, bless. The first one to get the $500 gets another $20,000.
How would you just win?
You just win. First one to get the $500 wins. So the dares and the challenges range from easy to pretty damn hard. So yeah, let's start it off. I want to start off with the easiest one. You guys want to start off with the easiest one?
Yeah.
Right, bless. So we're going to be eating the hottest hot sauce in the world. So I got that. Just be quiet. You got to eat the hot sauce. $100. We got the bomb hot sauce. This is one of the hottest hot sauces in the world.
I told you I would do almost anything but no hot sauce.
Okay, we're not doing hot sauce first. The first thing we're gonna do, see how many grapes you can fit in your mouth. Whoever fits the most grapes gets, I'd say $20. Because we're gonna
start.
20! It's grapes!
People.
Get the grapes! Alright, guys, so we're starting off easy. $20 is on the line. We got the grapes. Okay, can you count at the same time? Three for my mom.
One, two, three, four by her.
Heck.
What is going on?
Pound.
Okay. Just count on your own. How many do you have, Mom?
Seven.
How many do you have, Dad?
14.
How many?
14.
What?
14.
14. You, Mom?
Eight.
Eight? Okay, Mom, you're freaking dying already. Mom's a wrap. Just spit them out. Just spit the grapes out. So you got eight, and my dad got 16, so congrats. $20 for my dad. Next challenge. So the next one, we're gonna speed things up. Because the first one was like, my dad was obviously gonna win it. This guy's a huge mouth and a huge nose, but that's none of my business. So I got water bottles. We are gonna do water bottle flipping because that's what the WolfFam wanted. Here's your water bottle.
I can do that.
Here's your water bottle. As soon as this round's over, we're gonna get hardcore because you already know how Wolfie is. So 20 bucks is on the line for you, 20 bucks on the line for dad. Whoever flips the water bottle and it lands on its bum first wins. 3, 2, 1, go! $40 for dad, $0 for mom. Next challenge. All right, so as I'm sure a lot of you guys could agree at home, those were pretty damn simple. You guys wanna see the gross stuff? You guys wanna see the painful stuff? So without further ado, let's see who can lick whipped cream off my toes.
God.
You win. Mom, you need the points.
You
need the points right now.
Why would I want
this? You know, $60 is on the line for this one. It's just my toe. I'm your son.
I know, but that's a little bit like.
WolfFam, hit that like button right now. I know my dad's not gonna do it.
I hate.
You know, 80 bucks.
Right, but that's a little bit crazy.
80 bucks.
You know what? I would do it for five, but it's just.
All right, bless. We'll do it for five.
I'm not doing it for five. Whose ideas are these?
I'm not even trying.
So, how about off each other's feet? Then he can lick out my feet.
No, because people have told me my feet smell like really bad.
How would they know what your feet smell like? You and are my son.
Okay, fine. You can do dad's
feet. That's better. Okay, that's easy.
What do you mean?
That's easy. Okay, bless. Let's go. $80. No, just your toes. Can you spread his big toes for me?
Don't.
Spread
that toe.
Mom. Mom, spread the toes. Mom, I want you to get in that crevice.
No.
Just the top, but it has to be from there to there. You're $80 richer.
Thank you.
So basically, we're gonna up the ante a bit. My mom only has 80 bucks. My dad only has 40 bucks. So this one is gonna be worth boom, 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 100. This one is another licking one.
What's with the licking?
I don't know, that's what they wanted.
Seriously.
Okay, I'll give you a choice. Lick the floor, and the floor, I mean the kitty litter room floor.
No. What? No.
Okay, Wes, spoonful of mayonnaise. And I get to choose how big the spoon is.
What, Charles? I don't have mayonnaise.
You don't have mayonnaise?
No.
That's a shame. Mustard will have to do.
Oh my god.
I think that's a little excessive.
I do too.
Okay, okay. We'll shrink the spoon a bit.
Charles!
So if you guys want 100 bucks, all you have to do is take a spoonful of mustard.
I don't know if I can do this.
It's just a little spoon. Just a... You gotta shove this thing of mustard
it's
in your mouth.
It's not happening.
All right, Dad, go first. Oh! No, that's savage.
Disgusting.
Oh, shit.
You win.
On the topic of spoons, why not do another spoonful? But instead of a spoonful of mayonnaise or mustard, we're gonna do a spoonful of malic acid. You guys know from my sourest drink in the world, let's get it. So guys, I got my malic acid right here.
You can't, he will not be able to do that.
I'll take it with you.
You didn't even do this last time.
Just this much.
I can't do that. Sour will kill me, it will kill me.
Just this.
Okay, everybody's gonna win except for me.
The WolfFam is rooting for you at home right now.
WolfFam, I can't do this. I have very sensitive taste buds.
Can't deal with this. $100 is on the line again. My dad is destroying my mom right now. Instead of having the malic acid, I'm gonna have it with my dad for nothing because I'm a true sport. I support the family, you know? You're gonna have to eat dog food.
Oh. My cousin used to eat dog food.
Okay, so it's not bad then.
I don't wanna eat that. How many pieces of kibble?
3 kibbles.
Okay.
Four kibbles.
That's it.
All right, 6.
No.
My mom is the dog food. I'm gonna take some malic acid with my dad, even though you guys thought I hate this stuff. Here we go. Dad, cheers. Actually, you know what? Eat your dog food first.
Oh my god. It smells.
How is it, Mom?
Tastes like crackers.
Is it actually?
Yeah.
All right, we'll grab a bunch.
No.
More. $100. Ew. Now let the real. Whoa, okay. Homeboy tripping, he don't know I got the gun. That was easy.
Get him.
Ah! Oh god, that was easy.
The dog food's are cute.
Next round. So guys, update. My mom has 180 bucks. My dad has 240 bucks. You know what, Mom? We're gonna give you an individual round to make up for your losses. If you can do 20 push-ups, I'll give you $200. That's the easiest money ever.
My kind of push-ups or your kind of push-ups?
Mine. So Mom, yeah, just the basic push-ups. So when you're going down, you gotta make sure everything's level and then just go. Alright. So I'll let you know when you get done one. Alright, now jump!
Jump.
Okay, that's one. 11. Come on, Mom. 12. Push, push. 13. Oh, come on. Hey, okay. Good job. $200 for my mom. So for the next one, because my parents did not want to lick the ground. I mean, it's just the ground. Like, my cat's only pee and poop over there. We're gonna lick Wolfie Jr.'s top. $20 for Mom, because I just handed you $203. $40 for Dad.
At least he doesn't go in a litter box. He just wanders around outside.
But he steps in his own pee. He's looking at you dead in the eyes.
Cute.
He's not gonna think of you the same after you do this.
Charles.
It is what it is. You want $500?
What is it?
I would do it for 20 bucks.
Sure you would, yeah.
I'll do it for free.
See.
No, no, lick.
I did.
That's whack. You gotta do one more.
Jeez.
Come on. Why would you do that to my dog? Why would you do that to my puppy?
I don't know. Why are they making me do these things?
Okay, guys, so the final round, the round that all of you guys have been waiting for. We got the bomb hot sauce. One of the hottest hot sauces in the world
right here. I said to Charles before we even started this, I'm like, I'm not doing any hot
stuff. But we're gonna do it anyways.
Did you not see those two girls
Who?
On the Facebook doing the hot sauce and they almost died?
No, I've never seen it.
Of course you saw that. Everybody's seen that.
Haven't seen it. If you don't want to do it, then your husband loves you, right? My dad is going to take twice the amount. Since my mom doesn't want to take it, my dad's going to take
it.
Okay, fine. I will give you guys both the rest of the money. You have like 100 bucks there. You have like 150 bucks there on one condition. So whoever eats this is the winner of everything. Technically, you both get the money, but there's only one winner.
Okay.
So it's probably going to be dad.
Sure.
Because you're not going to eat it. All right, I'll get it.
I'll eat it.
You'll eat it?
I don't know.
All right, you said you'll eat it.
Yeah, but if it needs to be cooked, I'm not gonna eat it.
So you don't wanna do the hot sauce?
Absolutely not.
So we'll do hot pepper.
I'm not doing
it. All right, Wes, let's go. You guys saw me for my 2 million subscribers. Right. I ate a few of these. These were hell. Okay, so my mom can't even breathe in the fumes of the hot sauce. She's like about to pass out. But my dad's still gonna do it. So my dad officially wins the challenge if he completes this. Well, I guess once he puts it in his mouth, it's over. Because I'm such a good son, I have one of these peppers that I ate in my 2 mil video, and I'm gonna have one. Mom, you want one?
No.
Cheers. This is savage. All right, quietest one wins. You can't even fake that.
Drink it, Chris, drink it.
No, just get it thrown in the garbage.
No, don't put it in the garbage. Take it out of
Why?
The garbage.
Why?
I want it in my house. And it's all my money. I don't want all my money.
Here's your 500.
Thanks.
Here you go, Dad. 500 and the winner. Never try this.
No, don't.
The bomb hot sauce. I don't know why they sell this in stores. Alright, come back in 5 minutes, guys.
A few moments later.
Alright, so there you guys go. I hope you guys enjoyed. My mouth is still in pain. My dad is literally dying right now. If you did, make sure to go down and smash that like button. I want to hit 150k likes.
Whoa.
I just
died.
Hot sauce.
What do you mean?
150k? That is nothing. How many do you want?
200
at least. 200k likes. Go down and smash that like button right now because my dad is dying. Legit. Also, be sure to check out Mastermind September 30th. I will leave all the info for that in the description below. And be sure to comment down below. I want you guys to comment something that you want to see me do with my parents. Nothing painful. Something simple that we can do next time. So leave a comment down below and you could be the next idea that Savage Wolfie does with his parents. And again, that is it for today's video. I will see you guys soon with another banger video. And as always, stay savage. Lego. All right.
Holy shit.